Mallory said she got tickets to the Saints game earlier. She texted me, and so we are headed.
Thank you.
Yes, have a good night.
You too. All right, Mal.
That's a good ride. No traffic.
You need this?
Thank you.
Thanks. Welcome Christine to her very first Saints game. Welcome, Christine. Go ahead.
I'm right here filming you. Sneaky. I have to go to the bathroom. Oh, that gets close.
She is the
she's just lovey. It is the best thing for that thing. Now we're gonna do more. Way down, because this thing's right here. Okay, so... So her sister turned 40, and she... Her sister turned 40 just before... I'm not quite 40, right?
And yeah, you're 39.
Yes, so...
Also, she's 40, but she looks like she's about 20.
Yes. So they have great genetics. So Angel's face looks like just perfect. No lines, nothing, right? And so Angel gets to pass herself off as super hot and super young, right?
She really is.
She is, yes.
She's beautiful and she's like the nicest, most perfect.
Yes, she is. I would say that nicely.
Nobody could ever hope to know.
Yes, I would say that nicely either way, but it's true. And if you ever see her in person, you'll understand this.
It really is true.
But then... She also has this. But anyway, we're all in Vegas together. 10 of us, right? Angel's father, stepmother, two of our friends, her, me.
Jane Zach.
Yeah, so we had...
Maggie and Hudson,
Sarah. Right? Sarah.
Who's Sarah, the best who's, group. Yes. It was like the funnest group you could ever have in Vegas.
It was the best, right? And we're just drinking, obviously. And so one day when we were in the pool, and Mallory and I thought, oh, we're getting a little fucked up. And we said, oh, we need to go back to the room and take a nap. So instead of taking a nap, what we did is not took a nap.
Because I was hungry, so we went to eat.
Yes, and then...
And then I still wasn't tired enough to go to sleep, so I was like, well, let's just walk around.
Yes, and it was the NBA Finals, so I think it was maybe the first game.
We ended up at the Forum Shop.
Yeah, so... Yeah, the Forum Shops. And then we just had a little drink, and it was LeBron against Durant, right? And then she decided, I love Durant. He's my favorite player of all time. And she had just learned about him that moment.
But one drink turned into more than one drink.
Yes. And so since we're in the forum shop, she said, you know what? Angel always comes here and she buys a nice bag for herself. And Angel does well for herself. So, and then she realized, I do well for myself. I can buy a bag for myself. And so I said, you know what, baby, you do. And that's the truth. She does very well for herself. And so whatever Louis Vuitton bags cost, as far as what she makes, is a low cost. And so we, well, it is, though.
I mean, it's still,
I mean, it's
lot.
Like 3 days of your work, it's you a, know?
It's a lot to spend on a purse.
Right. No.
It's not like I'm...
Yeah, right.
You know.
She's being nice about it. The fact is, like, 2 or 3 days of her work, right? And this bag, it's so, anyway.
But it's
show
so
the bag. Show the bag!
Extravagant.
It is extravagant.
I know,
but
it's a bit ridiculous, but...
So, you know, little LV... Little LV.
I'd,
and then, you know, the red inside. And then there's little
I'd
purse.
I'd grown up watching Angel, who was 9 years older than me, doing that and wishing I could be her and thinking she was so cool.
Right.
So it was a bit of a,
It was a stretch as far as, like, your mentality, but not a stretch as far as your purse.
It made me feel like...
Yeah.
I reached a goal, or, like, I... finally met this thing that I'd always wanted to do. Like I was an adult.
Yes, and you were. She finally realized, oh, I do make all of this money. I can go buy this object of affection. And obviously me as a branding guy, and I love Louis Vuitton as far as branding and also the quality of the purse. And so I was all about it. So we went there, and the guy that serviced her was he was absolutely fantastic. I felt like, remember, I kept telling him, I was like,
oh, you
need to it. You need to be maybe not LV, maybe be on Wall Street, or you know. And he said, well, he was I don't know, he was interviewing for Charles Schwab or something like that, because how good he was as a salesman, wasn't he? He was fantastic.
Yeah.
He treated her well, he treated me well.
Well, yeah, he was super nice.
Yes. And keep in mind, we showed up almost dripping wet with pool,
I literally
pool clothes
had,
on.
I had a hot pink bikini.
Yeah, well, we'll show
with a
them.
Black
yeah.
Victoria's Secret cover up on.
Yes.
I mean, it was ridiculous.
And he treated us
I
as
mean,
if like it was fine. And then,
well, I mean,
yeah.
Why would it not be? Who cares, really?
No, well, I agree, but you know, it's always the. Julia Roberts thing where, she walks in and then they treat her like shit and then it's like, oh.
Well, if that would have happened, I wouldn't have bought anything.
No, right. But some people want the Julia Roberts
I
thing
know
where,
it's,
you know.
Frivolous and ridiculous and it's a waste of money. I do know that, but.
That is not a waste of money. That's going to last you forever.
I feel like I have to kind of explain it away to some people.
So, what was that? $1,200, I think? Okay, $1,300, $1,400 or something like that. But for what she makes, it's 2 or 3 days of her work life, right?
But not to make it...
No, but I'm saying this. She doesn't... Wanna... She can, you know, downplay it. I'm saying it. She's not being the person.
But it's something I'll have for my whole life.
Yes. No, I agree.
As long as it doesn't get destroyed in a, you know, some freak accident, I'll have it my whole life. And
yeah, right.